I was all right for a while. I could smile for a while. But I saw you last night. You held my hand so tight as you stopped to say hello. Oh, you wished me well. You couldn't tell that I've been crying over you, crying over you. Then you said so long, left me standing all alone, alone and crying.
Championship lost. Heading into the All-Star break, the Indiana Pacers looked like they were going to defeat Miami Heat for a championship. Nah. Didn't happen. But something happened around the All-Star break. Because the Pacers after that played like big, fat puss cakes. Hibbert couldn't get a rebound, couldn't hit a shot. George Hill got lost. I think there was a power struggle. I think the coach lost the team. I think Lance and Paul were both trying to be the number one guy. You can't have two number one guys on a team. The Pacers got to where they were playing as a team. They don't have like a LeBron James that can carry a team. Paul George can't do it. Why he's such a big star, I don't know. He's a good player, but so is Jalen Rose. And now he broke his leg. The tibula and fibula. Kind of like Tony Stewart. Maybe they ought to talk. I don't know. I wish Paul well. I hope he comes back. I hope he contributes. I'm a Pacer blue and gold fan. But when they needed a leader, no one stepped up. But Lance, he wouldn't take LeBron's crap. I liked what he did in that game. When he hit him in the face, if you notice right before that, LeBron done the same thing to him. But nobody says anything about that, do they? No. But there's only so many chances you can get to win a championship, and the Pacers really had a good chance, but they played like puss cakes. Next year looks very bleak too, without Lance and without Paul. We're going to be at the bottom of the cellar, I believe. But anyway, football season's coming up. And my pick show will be back. But until then, I'm Steve Avino. I'll see you later. Bye.
Where high